Hello, color lovers. Welcome to another episode of Quirky Works, the place where we talk about all things bright, bold, and colorful. Everyone loves blue. It is one of the most popular colors out there, and it comes to us in many different shades. So to celebrate this fantastic color, I've compiled 75 facts about the color blue for you. Here we go. Blue is a primary color which sits between violet and green on the color spectrum. Blue is psychologically peaceful, calm, and serene. Blue is psychologically cool in temperature. Blue symbolizes sadness and melancholy. This is probably why some men like to sing the blues. Blue can be a symbol of loyalty and honesty. Ever heard of someone being true blue? Swimming pools and oceans are blue because water tends to absorb the warmer colors of the spectrum, leaving the bluish tones for our eyes to see. For the same reasons, the sky is blue, because the atmosphere absorbs warmer colors, leaving only the blue. The complementary color of blue is orange. This means blue and orange will balance and contrast each other very well. The most popular color for a man's suit is blue. This is blue cheese. It's stinky and made of blue mold. A famous set of paintings that are predominantly blue are the Blue Nude series by Matisse. Another one is Monet's Blue Water Lilies. It's common for little old ladies to have blue hair. A wedding isn't a wedding if it doesn't have something blue. Blueberries are blue, though they look a bit purple to me. Some companies only use blue for their pottery. Corn doesn't always have to be yellow, sometimes it's blue. The same goes with potatoes, sometimes they're blue. The town of Chefchaouen in Morocco just can't get enough of blue. Blue eyes can be found in people as well as animals. A bruise is usually blue, though it can look a bit purple at times. Our veins are blue. And who can forget how our lips turn blue when we die and when we're cold? Some people are on the blue pill. I'm curious, which one are you on? Blue ice is a naturally occurring phenomenon that happens with compressed snow on a glacier. Certain groups of men are always blue. Certain groups of little people are always blue. We live on a blue planet. Blue whales are blue, even though up close they look more gray. Laser beams tend to be blue. Jeans come in all shades of blue. Genies, not so much. This guy's shoes were both suede and blue. Speaking of shoes, this blue-tinted glass church in Taiwan is in the Guinness Book of World Records. Every once in a while, the moon will turn blue. Blue is for the Dems and the states they dominate. Roses are red and violets are blue. They're actually purple, so that's just not true. In fact, many other flowers come in different shades of blue. Some Indian gods are blue. Blue-collar workers don't always have to have a blue collar. Except for maybe the cops, they always wear blue. These humanoids in the Avatar movie were somewhat blue. Even some chips can be blue. Except for these chips, we can all agree that they're somewhat pricey and that they call all the shots. At this point, can you guess what color blue morpho butterflies are? Did you know that some diamonds are blue? And of course, turquoise, sapphire, aquamarine, and topaz are all different shades of blues. Speaking of precious gems, even Tiffany has coined their own blue. As for blue bloods, they don't actually have blue blood. Or do they? Fighter fish are sometimes blue. Robin's eggs are a speckled blue. Some balls can turn blue. The hottest stars are always blue. No, not this kind of star. This kind. Yes, the Blue Ridge Mountains are really blue from a distance. The isoprene released from the trees are what causes this haze effect. The sapphire caves in Iceland are filled with blue crystal ice from top to bottom. A gas flame will always turn blue at first. This is due to some kind of carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, oxygen combustion. Stuff that's too scientific for me to explain. Some iguanas are blue. Santorini is all about the blue. Neptune is another blue planet, even bluer than Earth. These crabs may be blue now, but I promise you, they will turn red when you cook them. And yes, blue lobsters are real too, and they too will turn red when you cook them. The city of Jodhpur is all decked out in blue. Blue eyeshadow can make you look like you're 20 years older. Don't do it, ladies. Blue algae powder can make your smoothies look really cool. Russian blue cats are the best kinds of cats, if only they were actually blue. Sometimes airlines are blue. Feel free to admire these pretty indigo blue frogs all you want. Just please don't touch them. The toxins on their skin can paralyze or even kill you. Juscar, Spain is another cool blue city. Then we have the many exotic birds that come in all shades of blue. Peacocks, we can put them in a class of their own. Now you'll want to stay far away from this blue Malayan coral snake. Strange, but there are some people who like their toilet water blue. Did you know that the coleus plant also comes in blue? And last, we have the blue-ringed octopus, another highly venomous creature you'll definitely want to stay away from. And there you have it, 75 cool facts about the color blue. And what about you? Is blue one of your favorite colors? How are you using it to add cool to your life? If there's anything else about the color blue that you'd like to tell us, feel free to share it with us in the comments below. Furthermore, if you got any value out of this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and click on the bell icon if you'd like to see more videos on the bright, the bold, and the colorful. With that said, I'd like to thank you for watching, and we'll see each other next time.